World of Tanks Update 1.8 Common Test starts soon. You will receive a second collection of changes for session statistics. Check out the new daily missions that have come to replace rewards for merit. Test the next season of ranked battles. Let's go. The updated session statistics will be added to the common test. It will allow you to track more stats and generally become more convenient to use. Win percentage. Average number of spotted and destroyed enemy vehicles, survival rate, and average vehicle tier stats will be added. In order to make navigating the long list of characteristics easier, you can configure your session statistics. For example, hide the unwanted stats, or choose a viewing option for economy-related parameters to have net credits and bonds shown first, and the total sum of earned resources to be listed below. Also, you can disable the automatic reset of statistics once a day. Now you can decide when it will be reset. Also, you can have your most recently opened tab to be shown the next time you view your session statistics. During the common test, players will be able to be the first to check out the daily missions that will replace rewards for merit in this update. The main drawback of rewards for merit was the fact that it wasn't obvious when you will get your next reward. With missions, it will be much clearer. There are three missions, and they are categorized by difficulty: easy, medium, and hard. You can see the conditions and rewards for each one in the garage. The number and the value of the rewards increase with the level of difficulty. The missions can be completed at the same time. If you don't like one of them, you can change it to another one from the same category once every 4 hours. But note, the rewards will change along with the mission. If you couldn't complete some of the missions that day, your progress will be carried over to the next, so you can complete particularly difficult missions over the course of several days. After completing all three missions, a bonus one appears, and it has an even greater reward. It could offer bonds, credits, free experience, blueprint fragments, a slot in the garage, or a demounting kit. While you complete daily missions, a special progress bar is filling up. One mission is 1 point. When the player gets 45 points, they receive 100 bonds and one of the following rewards: personal reserves for experience, a universal training manual, or a day of World of Tanks premium account. Take part in the test to learn more about how this all works. The new season of Ranked Battles will be introduced to the common test. The main changes relate to the experience system. Aside from the balance changes, the amount of experience gained from destroying vehicles was adjusted. The player will get the maximum amount of XP if they take away all the enemy's hit points. We didn't forget about the Ranked Battles matchmaker either. In the new season, it will try to assemble teams and queue wheeled vehicles separately from their tracked brethren. It means that there will be fewer situations where one team has a wheeled vehicle and the other doesn't. Take part in the Update 1.8 Common Test. Be the first to learn about the new features in World of Tanks and share your opinion on the forums. Good luck on the battlefield.